Welcome to Dan ARG YouTube. Mr. Anthony, don't cry, come collide, don't buy your office, the human rights activist. He said the land where he buy since 2016 for Ofunwegbe. He said the people of Ofunwegbe said that land no belong to Ram again. He said the land they don't already give him to Crown Prince. Make I leave you, make you hear from Mr. Anthony and collide, don't buy you. But before you hear from Mr. Anthony, collide, don't buy you. Go first read Nigerian newspaper to us. Enjoy the video.
It's okay like this.
I'll come close to you.
It's okay like
this.
You don't depend.
Yeah.
Okay, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, my brothers and sisters. Depending on the country owner for the watch, our program, you are welcome, Ikleb. I want to welcome now, come. Our Talakawa's Parliament and Human Rights TV, where we will discuss issues. We border on human rights violation and how far we don't fight to make sure say justice prevail. We are aware, say last week we addressed the press concerning one matter for Zebu community, we involve the former APC youth leader at those states. When we talk and say four people, police from Abuja come arrest some people, although they invite them, police from Abuja monitoring unit, they invite them for question, as they reach there, they can't lock them for inside their cell for 4 CID, Abuja monitoring unit. Now that Tuesday, when you see they address the press, now we get breaking news, say the former IGP, Alhaji Muhammad Adamu, we retire February this year, we not retire, he don't come up for the job. He can't go, they can't, Buhari can't give an additional 3 months extension. But when they did Imo State, travel go Imo State, go check what happened with the attack and the Imo State command headquarters and the prison there. As he go the next year, announcement say they don't change them. As the Inspector General Police put Mr. Akali, IGP Akali, now be the new IG now. So as we do them, in less than 48 hours, the new Inspector General of Police, the acting Inspector General of Police, swing into action, and those are brothers, four of them, Fidele Zomwe, and the rest of them, Obakolo, when they arrest, they don't already grant their bail. They don't reach us, they don't be Benin, they don't reunite with their family. So we don't know why for land issue, police will just come from Abuja, don't come to oppress our people. It is well, when Fulani S men, they fool everywhere. Once they travel from Benin to Auchi, you need to fast and pray. Against road accidents, you fast and pray against all those bandits. We did that. But before we interview some of our brothers and our people, we did our parliament this morning. And I'm not going to see the, this afternoon. No, see, as we've done before, we don't list the. They run through the headlines of some newspaper. Now, let's bang now we get here. One, they say NNPC deliver 36 pack by rail to Itakpe for $1.8 billion. AKK project. NNPC $1.8 billion. Once if they want for our money, maybe let's say it's small. they would say that dollars. What's the 1.8 billion dollars? Now small money now, but they knock you for naira, you pull off for head. You know, since our so-called rulers, then they finish us. Then they finish us. Now they eat our country here. Now snake will swallow money. Snake will swallow money. Today you know go see the money. Snake monkey will swallow money. Nigeria, welcome to Nigeria. What do they call Bongo? Okay, appointment of rectors. You have breached your own law. ASUU tells federal government, say strike continue. You see? Negative news. Strike here. Strike. Now God now go help us. The next one alleged 2.5 billion pounds fraud. Supreme Court, yes, Union Bank, CBN appear against Petrol Union today. You see, Tifitifi Jan Koriko, how are you, Shane? Okay, Igalo took a state of the nation, say Nigeria lacks sincere leaders. Igalo. Okay, the May 1 now. Agitation for ethnic interests may plug Nigeria into crisis. Okorocha, now I talk that one. 44 companies face NSE's sanction over default. Okay. See, insecurity, Southeast governors, insecurity. Insecurity. Southeast governor respond with Ebubeagu. Respond with Ebubeagu. Okay. A guy wants security network. All the Southeast governors, they meet yesterday. They come form their own security, Southeast security network. What they call Ebubeagu. A guy one. Where the first inform is some security network. Let's say that one IPOB. Now they form that one. Indigenous people of Biafra. And they form that one. ESN. Before government come form their own. And now they wake up. So they will form their own security network. When they don't they go police stations and prison. When they destroy everywhere. They keep policemen. Well, it is well. Okay, now the council tell federal government say make it ban open grazing. I don't say this melu wahala, cow, nama wahala. It don't too much for the country. All those people they carry nama, some of them they carry AK-47, they waka. The governor of Bauchi talks in their gay rights. What if that man named self for the governor of Bauchi? What if he named Bala Mohammed? So nama people get rights to be AK-47. Why we like catapult? As you say, we don't be daily. The one thing Goliath, now we catapult. It is where. More they carry catapult. More than they fight all these people. It is where. Okay. They call urge IGP to stop influence of monetary unit. This same monetary unit, whether they use, take the, in fact, they arrest people any year. They talk and say, they advise IG to stop influence of monetary units. You know, say our press briefing last week, we call on the Inspector General of Police, make him monitor the activities of monetary unit that needs to be monitored. You understand? We talk now. This one, we talk about number two. See, they need to stop the influence of monetary unit. Okay. The next one, government playing politics with security of Southeast Zone or Obasi. Now, I talk that one. Okay, now you can't secure Southeast without our participation. Ezimako, now he talk that one. Okay, 2023, I have no anointed governorship candidate. Akpabio, now he talk that one. Politics. Another one, Boko Haram, Keys 16 in Boronu, Adamawa raises 50 houses. Boko Haram, Keys 16 for Boronu State. They burn 50 houses. That's in the country where we did. Now God now will be pray to. But anyway, talk say that so you fight Boko Haram within 3 months in office. The general with bandits defeat. For the way God's not for everywhere now, I swear. Will they pray to God? Maybe this their ineptitude. This nepotistic and tribalistic attitude not lead Nigeria into chaos. Now we pray to look all the security chiefs now. Now for one side. At this IDP one retired, they said they will bring somebody from southeast or south south, senior police officer. You understand, to balance the equation. And they say bring another Akali come again. Another full animal. It is well worried, worsened. Yes, we get some of our people for our parliament this afternoon. We want to complain. No, say anybody will get complaint, they will come, they will complain. After they don't do that, after they don't complain, finish. We don't say we believe in justice for this country. Nobody, they are above the law. The president himself, you know, they are above the law. The governor, they are above the law. Because the law that make the president and governor. Nigeria, they operate democratic system of government, democracy, the government of the people, by the people and for the people. We hear the rule of law, reign supreme. We will hear from them, we will bring somebody come, we will interview them, we will hear what they bring, come, tell us today, what we do for them. Thank you. I think my own. Yes, John.
Yeah, you are live.
Good afternoon. I want to make my introduce myself.
Okay.
Bro, what is your name?
My name is Omumuka Anthony.
Okay. Mama.
My name is Obelikinya.
Okay. And I welcome.
Thank you, sir.
And I welcome to Talakawa Parliament. Here. Una come table matter, una matter to us so that make your soul help una fight for the matter, look into the matter. I will start, my brother. Waiting be the matter una carry come. You need to tell us and tell everybody when they watch us from this our parliament.
Okay, thank you, sir.
May God bless you.
First of all, I would like to greet my Oba of Benin, Oba Atokpeye.
Yes, sir.
So, the main issue that make me come this parliament today, because of the land where I died for Ofwebe community.
For Ofwebe?
Ofwebe community. I buy this land since 2016. So, when I buy this land, the land now 1/2. So when I buy this land, I fence the 1/2 land. I fence them together because I 1/2 now I buy. And when I want buy this land, I follow Akube will be the bad land. Now he sell the land for me. The land now 2 separate land, now 1/2. So the land get 2 separate paper. One day front, one day back. So I come, as I buy the land, I fence them together. So as I fence them together, since 2016, now the land now for mud block, where I take the defense. Presently, even right from that 2016, I fenced the land. As I fenced the land, I still put security post for that land. As I put security post, I will still pay development levy of 300,000 naira. Everything day with me, the receipt, everything day with me. So last month, I can't say I go work for the land. As I go the man go work for the land, now the Akube will be the one determine say the land get issue. Now I can say which issue the land get. The one determine say man go the community or man go meet the elders. Now I say okay. As I don't already make arrangement to carry sand, come and start to the work for the land. 2 days later, now they carry sand, come the land. As they put sand for the land, sand don't get there, but they can see big sand, come the land, because I want to start to the work. Now I can call a bookie people, come and they can help me clear so the man can do what I want to do. As I go give people come, when they begin the work, now the community people, now they pursue them. As they pursue them, they can't say, no, we come town hall. They can't say, okay. They come because when they pursue their booking people now, on Saturday, they pursue their booking people. They can't say, no, we come town hall on Monday. We can't go town hall on Monday. They no show up. They can't say, okay, we'll still come on Wednesday. Now we can't go on Wednesday. As we can't go on Wednesday, now they can't tell us say whether our document deal with us. Now I can't tell them say yes, my document deal with me. So the document when I carry follow body, now the two paper wey dem give me for the land, because na two separate land. Now dem now me carry follow body. Now I show them. As I show them, now they come to tell me say this one wey I carry follow go fit direct them. So wait till I need to this man go bring the agreement paper. Now I come tell them say okay, problem no dey that one. I come tell them say but now I just open up to them. One of the agreement paper now dey with me for now. Say the other one dey with my lawyer. Say in 2 days time, I'll go collect that from my lawyer hand. They come tell me say okay. So as we talk, because at the end that's the phone they address me and my sister. As we talk, now one of the man for inside come talk say the land has been given out. That I'm just seeing the land, but the land is no longer there. Say that they've used the land as a sacrifice. That they've given the land out. I can say for a while, not doing like that, before the man come they tell us some kind of story. Because they tell us say we get rid of we be and then bill get issue. Say so they can't look and say they don't want to lose that land to Egbiri. Say now somebody can advise them, say may the know as they will take one. Say that they can take go palace. As they go palace, say the Oba gets wife and children. Say that they can penetrate into the wife and the children. As they penetrate into the wife and the children, so that may they can support them, so that may they can reclaim the land back to their own self. So that may the community that is equity for free claim the land back to their own self. So they say so after everything, now what the man they tell us, so now we hear the talk. So say after everything, of we become win the matter. As they come win the matter, say now those chiefs, they go talk crown prince. They say now all those chiefs come later come back. What they tell them, say those that they promised them, say they want to collect the land now. Say so as they come back on the talk of those ones, now they can say okay, now they can carry the entire inside community of the community. But begin to point people land to the chiefs. Say now they say that this one they want to give them, so they want to give them. When the man they talk, the man say they say now 32 plots of land, now they want to give those chiefs. As they talk them, they can't say but they can't he say but they can't point my own joiner. So as he can say they can't point my own joiner, now I can say so meaning I will lose my own land. Now I can say he's just telling me, just for me to prepare my mind down, that the land is that I'm seeing it, but it's no longer there. As he tell me that one, before they come, they tell me say, okay, may I bring my documents come. Now I come to them and say, okay, I'll bring my documents come. If I bring my documents come, hopefully they will see my documents. Two days after that day, before I say I bring my documents come, they don't go my land, they don't break the back fence. As they break the back fence, now they put signboard which says this land belongs to the Crown Prince, as they like it, Ewari. At least, Crown Prince now man will be no say he go why even give people because he get enough. But the way they put it, they do now, they want put the claim saying that Crown Prince they want to give my land to. Now they break my land, come go put this land belongs to Crown Prince. So now make me take home. So now I for get justice. Although when we go that when we go the community, as they beat all those outside people, collect their things, they seize their things. Now I go station. As I go station, now I go lay the complaint. Before they come go the Akube house, Akube would be the house. Funny enough, the house now they opposite this land, so now we talk soon. At least at the fishing I did say, based on say now somebody where I follow by that made the opposite the house. Now me follow by the land. So as they go to the guy house, as they go to this Akube house, the rich house, you know they are around. Now the policeman can't go town or can't go drop notes, they make me report itself. After when we don't do everything, do. Now they can't return back the things so they seize from those from the community as they work. So then Totesho say right from that time, I don't do what they go for there ever since. I get some papers when you say I even still get this one now, now the 1x2 way I fence. Since 2016, now I fence this one, 1x2. So you see block inside, and I have a mode block, do everything, I don't get issue with anybody. This one, This one, now the security person had already set. We don't reach little level. I go back to my go work. The security level, the security person had this one. This one at the foundation when I think they do the security post before they come reach that level. So now be this one. So this one will be the back fence where they go break. As they break the back fence, you'll see the same person they put. Say this land belongs to the crown prince, Ezeleke Eware. So after when they don't do all these things, they tell me, say, make I no ever enter that land again. They say, I no ever enter that land again. So now I say, I must seek for justice. Because I know say the crown prince now man of integrity. Now man when the people go feel stand for the people and he's a man of justice. But I just so surprised at the way they come to treat me for the community. Even I also paid development levy. As of 2016, I paid development levy of 300,000. At least I did the community, I did work since I don't get issue with anybody. Until when they come bring up this issue now, say they won't give my land to crown prince. So please, I'm begging our Oba and the Crown Prince that they should come to my aid. Because this issue, I've been going about this issue for the past 1 month. If you see the way they are treating me in that community, over the community, as if I mean nothing. So please, my Crown Prince, I'm begging you, please, sir. Please come to my aid. I don't really know what to say. I'm tired. At least, you know my ears. In Edo State, I was born and brought up here. So this is the only thing that I'm trying to have to get to myself, and now they want to use another way to take it from me. So please, my Crown Prince, I'm begging you, please, sir, come to my aid. Thank you, sir. Oba Atokwe.
Sir, my brother, my people, when they listen to us. From this our parliament, oh, now hear with you, our brother talk. The thing they so sad, and they painful. How somebody go use work, can use his hard earned money, to buy land, make it build, make developer. If now see this our brother now young man, when just they try to come up. In life, he don't buy land, make him develop. And the land when he buy, make it for developer. Now either one use, one kind dubious mistake collect from him. He not good. Me, when they talk so, I am a typical Benin man, a son of this great soil. Where we just did so, he not good. This idea of buying of land, tomorrow land matter, the other day land matter, from different communities in Edo State, it's not a tell well. It's not just a tell well of us, especially we, the Benins. It's not good. When it be say, first he go buy land, make him build. Another thing, they want to collect them from him. It's not good. Me, they beg the great Omonoba of Benin Kingdom, the Ogidiga Eware the second. May God and the ancestors continue to bless our Oba. Because our Oba, when me I know, when we know, he know this point, you know the support button. Anything we know, you know the point. Since he come, we know the way he don't take the interview for so many community matter. You know the one, you know the usual play. Our Oba of Benin, I beg, we dey beg. Make you come, may you intervene into this matter. Where this our brother bring before us. We dey appeal, we dey beg. We know say as he come, our Oba will definitely intervene. Make justice. This is our young man for get justice, make justice prevail. In that of maybe community, where in go by the hand. How bad I talk by it?
Yes, sir.
Mm. So we thank our people when they wash our sins from this our parliament, Talakawa Parliament. May God, the Almighty God, bless all of you. I beg, make, we know say as this our brother don't come, justice, he must get justice. Not by our power, by the special power of God and the God of the ancestors from this great kingdom, our brother will definitely get justice. So we pray to the Almighty God to save.
I beg, which I want to ask for this issue about Dr. A.
Yes, sir.
That's why I beg. Because as this issue be now, our life is at risk. Because they don't want us, say they don't ever want to see us for the land. Say, even say we're not going to take anything come up from that land again. Say we'll just go like that. Our life is even at risk. As at now, as we work out for all these things. So now the way till I get to talk for this matter. Oba I talk where
we don't hear from your sister and people where we can't complain about issue, where you bother on injustice and oppression. We be very, very optimistic, say the right thing will be done. Because our great Oba of Benin, now man will be say don't stand against the boisterous activity of the disbanded CDA and even the governor. You understand? To that because that they can set up one committee. We're going to check the activities of this disbanded CDA. But recently, like I say the activities of CDA don't they resurface again. We want to use this medium to appeal to the governor, make him take cognizance of all these things where they happen, make him act appropriately. If they very bad, say somebody go buy land, somebody don't want to for many years, you come man and say come buy land. At the end of it, they don't do the need, we will pay the development fee of 300,000 naira as at 2016. Only for them to come tell and say we can't go break the fence. Destroy the fence, come go put one sample, say this land belongs to the Crown Prince. Like they talk before, our land, we don't know the Crown Prince to be a man of justice, a man of equity, a man of good conscience. When we say, you will feel the dash people land, we just say, my son, and I can't parliament, I give him this 1,000 by 1,000. He said, "The Congo want to spoil Crown Prince name. The Congo for 100 by 100. Somebody, if to say duplex, they already did that. The Congo said they want to destroy and put him. Now even stay to the talk. Say you want to give Crown Prince 100 by 100 for community, 100 by 100. You understand? Many those community people not they use Crown Prince name for all these kind of things. It not good." Community, all this community, Pomona, stop our Crown Prince. Now, that's where everybody respect for the world. The world, they respect her. The world, they respect the Crown Prince. May they not bring in the Crown Prince into this. And may they go remove that issue and see they put for there. Crown Prince not get hand for this land matter. So, Crown Prince not get hand for this land matter. 100 by 100, somebody don't buy. You go break friends, break the fence, say you want, no, I beg. For those of people who they watch us, I know so many people get similar issue. Make them not fail to report the issue to the parliament. By the grace of God, we they make sure say justice prevail. For those who never follow us, our page now Talakawa's parliament media, Talakawa's media update. Follow us. Make you like our page on Facebook to get at the recent. Update to get recent information, and if you know, say you see the face issue of oppression like this, number did there, second number did there, you will call up, even though sometimes it takes 3 days to pick up. But as far as an issue of oppression, and it just if you call up, you will be picked up. Now, so we'll take hand the interview of today, and tomorrow we'll continue. Thank you.
Now we don't hear from Kola Edokpayi, and Mr. Anthony. Let us know what you think for comment section. And before you go, I beg make you help us share this video. If you never subscribe to Dan ARG YouTube, try make you subscribe so that make you for the hear all the things where they happen for Edo State. Make I leave you now with this video, make you help us share them. Thank you for watching Dan ARG YouTube.